Welcome to Quantum Design. My name is Mark Kunzmann. I'm product specialist at Quantum Design Europe, located in Darmstadt, Germany, and I'm in the department for low temperature and magnetometry. And today I would like to show you a magnetic measurement. As a sample, we have a part of a computer hard drive, and so I would like to invite you to follow me into our applications laboratory. Now we are in our application laboratory with two measurement systems, the MPMS-3 and the Dynacool. We will measure with the Dynacool, which is a more versatile system. Both systems have a superconducting magnet, and I want to hand over to my colleague Stefan Riesner. Stefan is our application engineer running the application lab.
Yeah, hello and welcome. Today in this laboratory, we are going to perform a measurement on the Dynacool by the VSM option. VSM, invented by Simon Folder in the latest 50s and described by him, vibrating sample magnetometer. It combines the fastness of a sinusoidal sample movement with lock-in analysis technology. We are going to measure a piece of floppy disk today, which is a sample providing a quite large moment, but the goal here is to provide you a chance to see how easy sample measurements with a VSM can be made. So in the next step, we are going to prepare our sample to a sample holder so we can insert it into the apparatus later on, write a sequence to automate a measurement process. So next is the preparation.
Now the sample has been mounted and we will set up a sequence in the system software MultiView. It's a Windows-based software, easy to use, convenient to set up complex routines. You will have some windows where you see what you can get. The measurement is finished. Here are the results for 300 Kelvin and 2 Kelvin. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. See you soon again. Bye bye.